Okay, here's a little experiment that you can build at home, and it will kind of let you get a feeling of the force of the gyroscopic. I took a shaft, a 5mm shaft in one of my old motors, and I'm just using it as a platform to spin. I'm using this string to add a little bit more speed to the gyro. Okay, and as it spins, you can actually feel the direction of the force. So if it tilts forward, the force is actually applied to the side, back and forth. Should be simple.